Steel, number 9, Pat Burrell.
Pat the Boat!
Batting 5th, the right fielder, number 13, Cody Ross.
Champions feels good, but we ain't stopping here. We got Dude, how magic is this?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, man, you guys having fun?
Yeah, it's amazing out here, man, yeah!
Awesome. Hey, is that your girlfriend?
Yeah?
Grab your seats. It's magic inside.
Giants baseball torture.
It's never easy.
It was a crazy ride. It was a torturous ride.
The thing about this 2010 Giants team is they win a certain way most of the time. Not all the time. Most of the time they win, and the Giants are up by one run.
Here's the 1-2 custodian. It's strike three,
Carter! Ryan Wilson, Ryan Howard, who wins?
You got it! Neither the Giants win the pennant. The final of 3-2.
Giants baseball, it's torture.
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 You know, we play a lot of close games.
Believe me, it's more torture for us than it is for the fans.
Giants baseball is torture!
Basically, the first time that it came out, Jonathan Sanchez threw a one-hitter and lost. And I'm thinking, this is just not right. Something's going on here. So we went on the air the next day, and I said, you know what this is? This is Giants baseball. Torture.
Giants baseball, it's
awesome. We make it exciting.
The loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to my city by the bay. I left my heart in San Francisco. High on a hill, it calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care. My love waits there in San Francisco. Above the blue, your golden sun.